And anew from overnight, at least one person sent to the hospital following an early morning crash in the Northwest. Police got the call just after 2:30 this morning. Two pickup trucks colliding at the intersection of Brimhall and Callaway. A witness covered in blood spoke with 23 ABC moments after the crash, saying one of the trucks ran a red light and he rushed over to help.
The white truck came out of nowhere and just caught him right on the front end. I remember me pulling over and I'm hopping out trying to get him out of the vehicle as quickly as possible just to make sure he was okay.
Police say a woman in one of the trucks was unresponsive and was taken to the hospital. Now, the injuries are described as moderate. We still have no word yet this morning if alcohol played a factor in this crash.